Welcome home, Jin.
Hey, Akos.
I hear the Aegis awakened. Nasty shock for you? Or was it? Of course, my script showed how everything would play out from the start.
Sure, you say that once it's all over and done with. It's easy to act smug when hindsight's on your side.
Shut your mouth, Abrona.
I'm shaking to my core.
Where are the other two?
Mikhail's inspecting the Ardanian factory. And my beloved sister is out hunting, as always. I'm sure she'll have found plenty of drivers to chew up and spit out by now.
She likes to hunt, all right. Not sure we can use all of those core crystals, though.
Do we know where the Aegis is right now?
Have no fear, Jin. Of course we know her whereabouts. Abrona?
Yeah, yeah.
It seems they're currently traveling away from the urban area of Gormont.
Leaving the town? But there's nothing out that way.
Perhaps they're on their way out of Gormont itself. Oh, and...
What?
It seems a certain shipment has set out.
The core crystals heading to Indol for cleansing, huh? How pious of them. Shall we handle them?
I can deal with that myself. You concentrate on the Aegis.
Understood. Well, I am looking forward to clapping eyes on the Aegis. By the way, what of Nia?
You know where she is?
Yes. Look, this dot here. Without a doubt, this is Dromark's wavelength. It seems they're traveling together with the Aegis.
With the Aegis? Huh. Do as you see fit.
Understood. You don't need to ask me twice.
Right then. We're gonna take the Monoceros.
As you wish.
Hey. Don't do anything too reckless.
What is that?
A Cloud Sea compass. A must-have for salvagers. It's sort of a map of the Cloud Sea. If you do this, and this... What's the date today?
Amathotober 5th, 4058.
Okay. So now we put the date in. See?
Oh, this is very clever.
Looks like Gormont. Is the closest country to the World Tree right now?
All we need is a ship.
The army has every ship in town in its grip.
We're kind of stuck.
Seems that way.
Sorry, I'm no use now.
I know. But I'm all out of ideas.
Rex needs ship? Tora, have good idea!
You do?
There is shipbuilder living at Gormok Titan's Bum Bum. Old friend of Tora's Grampypon, he called Umon. Maybe he help if we tell him what's what.
Sure, it's worth a shot. Let's get going.
Thank you.
Just take a peek here.
Flora heals an aching soul. Congratulations.
Okay, man.
Take a peek here.
Flora heals an aching soul.
Thank you.
take a peek here. Hey, look what I found.
Congratulations.
Dora, just take a peek here.
Hello? Uman! Uman!
Where is Uman?
Who is that? Who is noisy while I do my work? Tora, this big surprise.
Long time no see, Uncle Pon.
Yes, long time. About one whole year?
Yes, about that.
You became very big in 1 year, Tora.
Yes, Tora not Little Pon anymore.
And Tora have lots of sidekicks.
Rex, Rex and friends are not Tora's sidekicks. They are real friends, Uman. Rex, Rex, meet Uncle Pon, Uman. He did great research with Grampy Pon. He is great builder of ships.
Hello.
Greetings.
At your service.
I see. Tora's friends. Tora has lots of friends. Very good. Tora has become fine, Biggie Pon. Well, Tora, did you need Uman's help for something?
Well, we wanted to borrow a ship from Uncle Pon Uman.
A ship? But there are lots of ships in Toragoth. Why hike all the way to Bum Bum to see me?
Well...
Tora run out of gold, hmm?
Yes. Tora spend all the gold on artificial blade. Tora flat broke, like penniless pancake. I wanted to go on a little boaty jaunt to a nearby place, but no money to go on boat.
I hope Tora can keep track of all these fibs he's telling.
There's no other option. We can hardly tell him what happened in Toragoth, can we?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So long as we get a boat out of this.
Artificial blade, eh? Was this what Tora's Grampy Pon was working on?
My name is Poppy. Pleased to meet Uncle Pon.
Yes, this it! This pretty mighty! Tora take after Grampy Pon indeed! Oh, well, how can I refuse Tora now? Tora may use Uman's ship, but there is problem.
What is problem?
You see, ship not quite ready just yet. Not much left to do, but work stop because no building parts.
That's the only problem.
Correct! But that is big problem. Big like sea or mountain.
You mean, all you need is some parts, then you can finish the ship?
It just as you say, friend.
So if we go and find the parts, then you'll...
Of course! I make ship ready, then you borrow!
Thank you! Come on, everyone. Let's go!
Yay! Let's go find ship ingredients! break! Tora, just take a peek here. When did it get so late?
Make sure you don't wake up anything nasty.
Tora, just take a peek here. Tora can handle this.
Here's a little demonstration.
Poppy boosters engaged. Master Pom, Poppy have question.
Pursuit of learning is good thing. Ask anything and Tora will answer.
Cloudsea clearly visible from here. Height of Cloudsea is different at different times. Why height change?
Tora, let Rex answer that one.
Rex, why cloud height change?
Well, let's see now. Maybe it's easier if you compare it to the clouds in the sky. They come in all different shapes, right?
Some clouds very flat, other clouds big and fluffy.
Yeah, that's what I mean. And the shape doesn't stay the same forever. The cloud sea is the same way. It's not always a flat surface. Sometimes it gets fluffed up. The height and shape of it isn't constant. It's always changing. Not suddenly like the weather, but gradually.
It's more likely than not to change overnight.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Very interesting.
Oh, but it's only the titans like this one and the more ordained titan that affect the cloud sea's height. Ones like the Trade Guild titan Goldmouth just float on the surface, so they don't affect it.
Makes lots of sense.
I guess that's about the extent of what I know.
Very much thanks, Rex. Poppy learn a lot. Rex must know lots of things. Poppy have even more questions to ask.
Oh, really? I don't know if I can answer everything.
Poppy! Try ask Dromark instead.
That's a good idea. I reckon Dromark is more knowledgeable than I am.
Oh, you flatter me. I'm no expert compared to our resident titan.
What? Don't drag me into this.
I have no memories of the time before I bonded with my lady, after all.
That's no reason to throw me into the cooking pot. What am I supposed to say if Poppy asks, where do babies come from? Or something like that.
Tell her they are delivered by a flying turkey.
That kind of quick thinking is why you're a better man for the job.
Ah, overestimate me. Still, if the mighty Titan is not willing, I suppose we will have to rely on my lady instead.
Hold it, Dromok. I want no part in this mess.
Master Bond, Poppy thinks Poppy already learned something.
Learn what?
This what people mean when they talk about passing the buck.
What is inside box? Sweets or cheats or socks?
Master Bond,
Master Bond,
Master Bond,
Master Bond,
Master Bond,
Yeah!
taking them all on. Tora will beat them no problem.
You show them, Tora.
Meh. Poppy will protect them. Right,
Poppy. Why not?
Thanks, Poppy. Ha. Ha. Oh, you can't do that.
Leave
it to me.
Go, I've waited for this all day.
Now, Mastercard. Big boost.
Why not?
Let us make use of the car.
Thanks,
Poppy.
Thanks, Poppy. Break.
Heat break.
Double spinning X.
Defense protocol activated.
Anchor shot.
Matrix.
Not hard, but either.
Meh.
Let me do it.
I'll take care of
it. Okay. Heat
break.
Yep. Yeah.
Heat top.
Ha.
I'm already.
Please consider taking a rest.
Thank you.
but just take a peek here. Just take a peek here.
You are proper next time, I swear.
Be wary not to push yourself too hard.
Just take a peek here. Don't be afraid, friends.
I'll handle it.
Keep eye on it.
Blind spot. Why not?
Probably will protect Master Pod.
Thanks for the support.
Ether anchor.
Let us make use of it now!
Ha! You can do it, Ragman!
Got it well in hand!
Okay,
watch this!
Now! No! You fight Ragman and Master Ball with a strong bond!
Feels good!
So fast!
Steady! Straight!
Yeah!
Jaguar Smash!
Eagle-Eye!
Yeah! Double-spinning edge!
Alpha operating at maximum efficiency!
Spinning! Super!
Defense protocol activated!
Thanks for the support!
Just give me the answer!
Yeah!
Let us make use of it now!
No! You find it!
You're up! I'll take care of this!
Taste the pain!
Aqua Wave!
Grand Smash! Ha!
Yeah!
Sure! Bullet Punch!
Drill!
Yeah!
You can do it, Rex!
Let us make use of it now!
No! You fight
so fast! Why not?
That's right!
Double spinning head!
Thanks, Poppy!
Poppy is tired of waiting!
Break!
Okay, well in hand!
Now.
Keep eye on it!
I will try it!
I missed!
Taste the pain.
Give us a hand.
Thanks, Poppy.
Sure.
peek here.
this!
No offense.
Can do anything. We're on a roll now.
Now it gets interesting.
Hey, did you get that?
Make haste and retreat.
Ha! I've got it well in hand. I've waited for this all day.
Stand by.
For sure. Why not?
Spinning.
Leave it to me.
Make haste and retreat. Eagle
Eye.
Thanks for the support.
Double spinning it.
Steady.
No offense!
With
Tora and Poppy fight as one!
Anchor shot!
Let us make you special
pop!
For
Poppy.
Sure! I'm not half bad either!
Very it's cool. In the bag!
Give it all you got!
Sword bash!
Ha! Spinning!
Okay, watch
it!
How about
this? Why not?
Thanks,
Poppy!
Bullet, Pyro!
Leave it to me!
No, you fight me!
Eagle Eye!
Sure!
Ha! Good on you!
Ha!
Ha! Steady! Drill! It'd take more than that to beat Tora and friends! Is inside box! Sweets or
that
treats
is
or
quite
socks!
Something.
Tora, just take a peek here! Meh, meh, meh!
Here.
Okay, where are we headed next?
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm feeling stronger than before.
I'm stronger than this, you know. Much, much stronger.
Fur of Masterpon is Ruffle. Engage comb protocol.
Meh, meh. Tora dreamed about tasty sausage the size of Poppy.
What will we find?
Meh, meh, meh. Inside box, sweets or treats or socks. Meh, 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 meh. What is inside box? Sweets or treats or socks? Meh, meh, meh.
Let us go.
So now we borrow Uncle Pon's boat!
Thanks, Simon. We owe you.
Indeed! Enjoy your boaty jaunt!